Hi, my name is Christopher Smitherman, a member of Cincinnati City Council. The city has an unfunded pension liability of $1 billion, and Councilmember Wimburn and myself have introduced a motion to fund the pension with pension obligation bonds of $400 million and make a renewed commitment of funding every year our pension at the correct level. We believe that this is a very important step that the city must take in order to protect the taxpayers of the city of Cincinnati. Thank you.